CIET NCERT presents curriculum based series Dhwani Shala. So let's join in Dhwani Shala class 2.
Hi students, I'm Kulwinder here and here is Neeraj with me.
Hello children,
how are you all? I think you are in good health.
Yes, I am also very good.
Today, we are going to do class 2, maths chapter number 1. The name of the chapter is, what is long and what is round?
What is long and what is round? I hope you all are staying indoors. But you must be missing your friends.
Yes. So, today Raju has come here to meet you and tell you something.
You know, Raju loves to play cricket. Here comes Raju. Hi, Raju.
Hi, friends.
I am Raju. I love to play cricket.
I have come here to share with you something that I realized today. As you know, I love to play cricket. So today, when I took my things out to play...
What things? Like bat and ball?
Oh, you know what we need to play cricket. Yes. I took out my bat and a ball. So today, when I took out my bat and ball to play, I noticed that my bat is long and the ball is round.
Yes, Kulwinder, I also have a bat which is red in color and it is long. And my green ball that is small and round.
So kids, you must have also noticed the same thing. Yes, the bat is long. And what about the ball?
The ball is round.
Yes. The ball is round. You must have also seen some more things around you that are long. Can you recall them?
That are long. My scale with which I draw a line that is long.
Yes, a scale is long.
And that pole nearby house, there is a street light. That pole is also very long. I tell you, once a person from the electric department, he came to our house and he wanted to check the wires. But the pole was so long that he could not climb up the pole.
So, how did he reach the pole?
He used a ladder.
So, what do you think about the ladder?
Oh, the ladder is also long.
Yes, the ladder is long. And the spoon?
The spoon is also long.
The spoon is long. And the pen which you use to write?
That is also long.
A pen is long. And have you seen a tree outside your house?
Yes, there is a big tree that goes up to second floor of my house.
Then?
The tree is also long.
A tree is long.
And how about a bowl?
Bowl? That is not long. That is round, circular in shape.
Yes, a bowl is round. And a coin? Have you seen a coin?
Yes, I have seen many coins. The coins are also round, but they are in a different way round. Not like a bowl, but yes, they are round.
Yes, but it doesn't have any corners. It is round. And the wheel on the bus?
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. So the wheels are also round.
Wheels are also round. So now you must have understand what is long and what is round.
I have got this point.
So thanks to Raju. He has told us about so many things that are long and that are round.
Long bat, long tree, long pole, long spoon and
round ball. Round bowl.
Yes.
Round coin.
And
round wheels.
Yes. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
Yes. Now, I think you are in a merry mood. Would you like to play a game?
Yes, I love games.
I have got here with me a bag full of few things. I will close my eyes, take out a thing from the bag and tell you the characteristics of that thing. That how it feels like and how it looks like just by touching it. You just imagine that thing and guess what it is and write its name on the paper.
Okay, so you would take one object and without looking at it, you will touch and feel it. And you will tell me the characteristics. And I have to guess the name of that object, right?
Yes, and kids can also imagine that object and guess it and write its name on the paper.
Great.
But before I tell you the characteristics of the thing, you have to sing this along with me.
Singing? I love singing. What do I have to sing?
Okay. I'll tell you. You repeat after me. Find out with your eyes shut well.
Find out with your eyes shut well.
Touch it with your hands and tell.
Touch it with your hands and tell.
Tell us how it feels.
Tell us how it feels.
We guess its name and win the game.
Yes, we guess its name and win the game.
Once again, find out with your eyes shut well.
Find out with your eyes shut well.
Touch it with your hands and tell.
Touch it with your hands and tell.
Tell us how it feels.
Tell us how it feels.
We guess its name and win the game.
We guess its name and win the game.
Yes, so here I go. You also keep your eyes closed.
Yes, my eyes are closed.
It is pointed at one end. Flat at the other. But round like a pipe.
Pointed at one end and flat at other. But round like a pipe. Round like a pipe.
Guess what it is?
pencil?
You said pencil? I can't see it. But yes, it is pointed at one end, flat at the other, and round like a pipe.
So kids, I think it's a pencil. What do you think? Do you also agree with me? Is it a pencil?
Neeraj, I don't think it is a pencil.
Then what it can be? Do you think of something else, kids, which is like this, pointed at one and flat at other, and it is round like a pipe?
Neeraj, I feel it can also be a pen.
Yes, it can be a pen also. Okay, let's check it.
Yes, let's check it. Oh,
it's a pencil. So I was right.
Yes, you were right.
So let's go on for the next one.
Yes, but song please.
Find out with your eyes shut. Touch it with your hand and tell. Tell us how it feels. We guess its name and win the game.
Okay, let me try. Here, what I have got? Round, all around. Has no corners. I can roll it in my hand. Can you tell me what it is?
If it's round, then it can be a ball.
Yes, it's a ball. Round all around. But Neeraj, I tell you, when I touched it and felt it, I thought it was an orange.
Oh, yes. Oranges are also like balls.
I heard someone else say an apple.
An apple? Yes, it could be an apple too, because apples are also round, just like a ball.
Did anyone of you kids think of something else?
Yes, now I can think of kiwi.
Round, all around. Has no corners. I can roll it in my hand.
So it can be a ball, an orange, apple, kiwi, because they all are round and they also have no corners. And we can roll them in our hands.
Yes, I thought of one more thing.
What?
A tomato.
Yes, tomato. You are right, Kulwinder.
Tomato is also round. Yes, the song?
Find out with your eyes shut well. Touch it with your hands and tell. Tell us how it feels. We guess its name and win the game.
It's long like a tube, rounded at the corners. No flat surface. No pointed end. We used to eat it.
Eat it? Just when I listened to the hints, I thought it was a rolling pin, the balan. But when I listened that we can use to eat it, I have to think more.
And when I touched it, you know Neeraj, I felt it like a bottle. But then it is soft, not hard like a bottle. I feel we used to eat it.
But we don't eat bottles.
Yes, we don't eat bottles. So, what it can be?
It is like long, like a tube. It can be a long brinjal.
But brinjal has a pointed stem at the other side.
Right. It can be a cucumber.
Yes,
It is a cucumber.
Yes, so I win the game.
So you can play this game with your friends and family members at your home.
Yes, kids. This game is so much fun. You can take as many objects in your potli or basket and let the other people at your home guess what it is.
Do you want to take a try, Neeraj?
Yes, I would love to take a try.
Okay, so I sing a song and you take out a thing from this potli. Find out with your eyes shut well. Touch it with your hands and tell. Tell us how it feels. We guess its name and win the game.
I think you can now easily guess the name of the object. I am putting my hand in this potli. I feel something. It is round and hard. It is rolling in my hand. It is flat from top and bottom. And it is very small.
Is it money?
Money? You mean coin?
Oh, yes, round. So it will probably be a coin. Not paper money.
It is a coin. But the metal coin, which is flat at the top and bottom, and round from the edges.
Oh, yes. It was so much fun.
Yes, finally I won the game and I got this coin also.
Yes, you can keep it.
Thank you, Kulwinder.
So now, kids can play this game with their friends and family. You know, the only thing that they have to do is see the object and identify its characteristics and understand whether it is long or round.
I get it. So if I have to play this game, I will fill my potli with the things which are either round or long, like a cucumber, a scale, a ball, a bowl,
a coin.
Yes, a coin or marble.
Yes, marble is also round.
So kids, we can find these things at our home and you can put them in a potli bag and start playing with your family members.
So quickly look around your house and find out the things that are long and the things that are round.
If I see in this room, I see a tube light that is long and a pen that is also long, a bottle that is long and a bulb that is round. And my bindi is also round. And my eyes and bangles, they are also round. Oh, I see. The cap of my bottle is also round.
The fan above our head is also round with long blades. So, now, as you have seen the things around you, let's sing a song.
Song? I love song. But first, tell me the lyrics of the song.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Be quick.
Be quick.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Be quick.
Be quick.
I'll start it and you follow and join in. And then we'll keep on adding to it once you will join in.
Okay, let's start. So kids, are you ready? Let's sing the song.
Let's start. Hurry up. Be quick.
Hurry up. Be quick.
What is long? What is round?
What is long? What is round?
Look around. Look around.
Look around. Look around.
A bat is long.
A ball is round.
Look around. Look around. A bottle is long.
A cap is round.
Look around. Look around.
Shirt is long.
Button is round.
Look around.
Look around.
Body is long.
Face is round.
Look around.
Look around.
Scale is long.
A plate is round.
Look around.
Look around. Oh, I loved it. This game and this song was so much fun. I would not forget the tune of the song. You people were so great. Thank you, kids.
Thank you, Neeraj. I also loved singing the song with you. Now, the kids can sing this song with their family members. They can take turns to name two things, one long and one round. And remember not to repeat the things what others have already named.
Do not repeat the things.
So have you been to vegetable market, Neeraj?
Yes, I went to the vegetable market with my mother.
And
there were fruits also.
And
there were vegetable sellers.
What do the fruits and vegetables look like?
They look like vegetables and fruits.
Were they long or were they round?
Oh, that way. Yes, I saw. Some fruits were long and some were round.
And same is with the vegetables.
Oh, yes. Some vegetables are long and some are round.
Yes, so I guess you have seen the vegetables and fruits and you know they are long and they are round. So must have our kids done that.
Our kids are so smart. They have visited vegetable market or they have seen vegetables and fruits at their home also.
So let's play a guessing game once again.
One more guessing game. I love it.
Okay, I'll tell you a name of a fruit or a vegetable. And then you have to tell me whether it is long or whether it is round.
Yes, it's so easy. Just ask me.
You just have to imagine that vegetable or fruit, that how it looks like. So, just be attentive and be careful.
Yes, Kulvinder, I am all ears for you.
Okay, let's start. Ready?
Yes.
An orange?
Orange is round.
Sure?
Yes.
Apple?
Apple is also round.
Banana?
Banana is long.
Banana is not round. Banana is long. Tomato?
Tomato is round.
Cucumber?
Cucumber is long.
And a bitter gourd?
Bitter gourd is also long. Karela?
Yes, karela. You like that?
Sometimes, not very much, but yes, it is good for our eyes. So I eat it. It's vegetable.
Yes, my kids also love that.
And
how about a kiwi?
Kiwi, it's round.
And chiku?
Chiku is also round.
Pomegranate,
you mean anar?
Anar.
That is also round.
And pumpkin?
Pumpkin is also round, but it is big round.
Like a football.
Yes. And watermelon?
watermelon.
It is also
round. So we can identify the fruits and vegetables also as round and long. So all around us we have different objects that are round and that are long. You just see them carefully and identify and play games and sing songs.
We can do one more thing. We can observe all the long and round objects and make a table. On the one side of the table, we will write all the long objects and its heading would be long. And on the other side of the table, we would write all the names of the objects which are round.
Okay, you mean we draw two columns on a piece of paper and in one column we write round and in the other column we can write long.
Yes, and then we will list the objects under these headings.
The round objects under the round heading and the long objects under the long heading.
I will do that.
So, this is an activity for our kids. They will identify the objects around them and make a list of these things in two columns.
Yes, let them do this and we say bye-bye.
So friends, you were just listening to the series Dhwani Shala. Production assistants, Meenakshi Kukreti, Tanu Gupta and Jagbandhu Jana. Recorded by Bati Lang Lingdo. Produced by Ajit Horo. This series was brought to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi, India.